pierdolę, żebym się z włókiem dał.
You failed.
Welcome to Tay's house, hombres. You wanna get my boys to work out? You need more assholes!
Where's the girl? Yo, this is war.
Call him!
More than that.
Now more reason to call it! What are you waiting for?
Stalker? It's him.
Don't make sense. Soul 33 wants to puff at their chest, they grab machetes, they start chopping away. Why would Isaac get in on his freaky fan shit?
Lock down the club.
What the hell are you doing? We gotta strike back. I'll call him. I don't sign, man. What do we do?
I'll get her back. Then we go to war. Clear?
Dude. That was my car!
Gather the useless fuckers we call a crew and meet me at moonrise. Turn this shitbox around. Trip's canceled. What's Dane doing?
Lieutenant Ash is on point. Keep the animals in the zoo for now.
Thank you.
Boys and girls, this is Ash. Now look, if I have not made myself clear, you're to remain outside of Sol 33 domain for now until I say otherwise. We're just going off a chatter right now. I don't want the whole goddamn ACLU up our dicks just because we infringe someone's right to be an asshole. So hang tight. If I need you, you drop like the hammer of hell. Ash out.
Hey, you take a look at this face. Memorize it. This girl's off limits, you understand? No matter what happens tonight. Tell your little amigos that if they even see her, they're supposed to run in the opposite direction. Got me? Hey, you don't believe me? You take it up with Isaac.
Proud of yourself? And do you understand the depths of what you've done?
Ух ты, все не так, как я думал.
What are we supposed to do now? Now that you've killed your mother.
Я не успокаиваю. Ты сука лысая. Сайзик он заодно. Если вот кто-то, если у них был договор, что он их похитил, ну кто-то же эти алдариты создавал в ее чести.
We don't need words.
Она оказалась нужна стала.
What, do you think you're the hero now, Dane? When have you ever been anything but the villain?
А что если он есть? Он дерется по славу для себя, что ли? Я ж не вижу так. Ты чё?
Where is she?
You're a dead man. ISIS gonna kill you.
Where is she?
Jesus, what are you talking about? I don't know. Oh, no, shit. Oh.
Going in hot. Move, move. NYPD, nobody move.
What the hell?
Somebody call Ash!
Jesus Christ, you guys couldn't find your handcuffs if they were clamped on your own fucking dicks. Move! I want you to get Isaac! All right, listen, sources say the house is clear, okay? For now. But I want you to move. I want them all. Cuffed and stuffed. I don't care what it takes. Saul 33 no longer exists after tonight.
Yeah! Yeah! See how tall I am, yo? I pop up once, and I pop again. OG Thug, homie, OG Thug! Yeah! Saul 33 for life!
Настоящий. Не настоящий, а настоящий.
Stop. Not you. Revenge is mine. Dane?
Why are you looking for Lala?
Where is she?
Just tell me. No games. What's going on, Ash?
Do you want to know what's going on? It's the same bullshit that always takes place when you and Tay and Isaac get together. Except now your little pissing contests are starting to lead to innocent people getting hurt. So again, let me ask you. Where is she?
Again. Why do you care?
Fuck, Dane, I am just trying to keep her safe. I just want to take care of her.
I'll keep her safe.
Give me a fucking break. Are you serious? Because every goddamn thing that you have ever touched has always turned to shit. It always has. Everything. And your little quiet man? Yeah, he's not gonna save your ass tonight.
Lieutenant?
Мне кажется, тот мент — это его батя, это он его пиздит. В пьяном угаре.
Hey!
No, listen to me. It's Dane. The stalker is Dane.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, come on, man. Come on. You don't get it.
Хуйня происходит на самом деле. Интерактивное кинцо.
Come on.
Блять, я охуевший.
Блять,
сука, ненавижу. С этим туковым управлением. Да пойди ты нахуй, слышь, чё. Я ж жму, сука, на уворот.
Isaac!
No need to yell, Dane. I ain't the deaf one.
You're a dead man.
Jesus, this mask is stupid. We're both done playing games. You know what I like the best about you, Dane? You can't hear a fucking word I say. I could beat the living shit out of you, tell you how much of an idiot you are, and always have been, and you can't hear a word of it. Deaf? But did you also know that you blind? Because if you weren't, you would have seen everything. Your mother, Tay, your father. Well, that's the best part, isn't it? Dear old dad.
Да, блядь. Заебал.
Well, I understand it now. Blindness. And I can tell you because, well, we're such good old friends, aren't we? That what's happening to you is also what's happening to me. You're blinded by grief. Me, by ambition. I got stupid because I got caught up in somebody else's game. And I found proof with you.
Robert first.
Типа они его наняли, чтобы это. Давай. Чтобы он помог им.
We don't need words. You're a good guy.
It's over.
We didn't come this far and die here. Let's go.
All being played! Deaf and blind! Deaf and blind!
Lava!
I'm gonna get a chance to tell you. But this thing is so much bigger than me.
Run.
Penalties for treason, soldier.
No, Dane. He saved me. Okay, Dane saved me.
Speaks with a woman. Tell him. So let her words form into ears. Tell me it was for the club. More money. I would almost respect that. Please tell me that you did not put me into a fake war with Isaac over a woman.
No, he was helping me. Okay, we're not.
Isaac might have been crazy, but at least he faced me when he tried to fuck me.
No, no! Jay.
Move.
No. It was me. I planned this. Dane had nothing to do with it, okay? Please. Please.
Back to the club. We'll figure what's going on there. Move!
With the blood.
Вот косолы. Кудаки, твари, сволочь, скотина, блядь.
Life's a bullet crazy, isn't it? Sometimes she steals everything from you, and other times you get a second chance to save the one you love. Even if she's been gone forever. All I wanted was a life with that woman.
I don't think she was ever really with me. It's like you were born and the world just stopped.
And today the sun went out. Because of you. I will never forgive you for what you took away from me.
It's natural. He created this quiet man to manifest his feelings. He needs an outlet for the pain, the guilt.
Why?
Because he doesn't speak to you
evidently. No. Why does he need an outlet for the pain? He deserves it. Every inch.
Да, теперь эта сцена выглядит совсем иначе.
You know I've been following you for years, Dane. Watching you and your friend climb the ranks, build Moonrise. I could never get close, you know, not close enough. And then there she was, man, like a fucking vision, you know? I mean, I took it as a sign. I mean, shit, it was literally like Lorraine's calling me from the grave. You know, like she's calling for revenge. And Isaac, I've been tracking him since juvie. You know, couldn't move in on him, too many eyes on me. Right when he became capo of Salt 33, right, started that beef with Tay's crew, that's when I saw my opportunity. You know, I could kill two assholes, one bullet. I'll give you a guess who the bullet is. Oh, and the girl. She told me you spilled your guts out to her. Told her everything. But see, that's when I knew. All I had to do was unlock that monster inside of you. Lala doesn't see it. She sees something else entirely. She doesn't see the monster. I don't know which one of us is crazier.
уже идет последняя глава, так что... Ну, это... Все. Так, да.